Hello, creative mind, welcome home. I'm Survival and I'll be showing you the breakdown of how I played the song. Actually, on my left, I only play do, la, fa, so. That is just do, la, fa, so. That is what I play on my left, do, la, fa, so. Then on my right, when I'm playing this do here, I play do, mi, so. And then do mi so do, so mi do, so mi do. I will take it again. When I play the do on my left, what I play on my right is this do mi so, and then I go up again and play do mi so do, so mi do, so mi do. And then when I play the la, I play la do mi. And then I go up again to play la do mi la, mi do la, mi do la. When I play the fa, I play fa la do. And then I go up again to play fa la do fa, do la fa, do la fa. And when I play so, I play so ti re. And I go up again to play so ti re so, re ti so. Pretty so, and then I continue like that again. I will take it one more time. When I play do on my left hand, I play do mi so, and then do mi so do, so mi do, so mi do. When I play the la, I play la do mi la, mi do la, mi do la. When I play fa, I play fa la do. And then fa la do fa, do la fa, do la fa. And when I play so, I play so ti re, so, re ti so. Then do. So now don't get confused. What I actually play is just do mi so for the do mi so. And I then play the do mi so and add the do. So now, coming back, when I play it, I try to come back. If I play do mi so do, coming back will be do so mi do. If I play do mi so here, coming back will be so mi do. So it's just as simple as that. Do mi so do, so mi do, so mi do. When I play la, which is la do mi, and then la do mi la, so coming back will be. If this one is la do mi la, coming back will be la mi do la, then mi do la. If I play fa, which is fa la do, coming back will be do fa la. And then here will be fa la do fa, coming back will be do la fa do. And then so, which is so ti re, coming back will be so, and then so, which is so ti re, coming back will be re ti so. And then here, so ti re so, coming back will be so re ti so. Then them do. So, but the thing is this, the highest note, let's say I'm playing the do mi so do. When coming back, I don't hit the do again. I don't hit the do two times, I only hit it once. It is something like this. Do mi so do, so mi do. So that is how it's played. It's not do mi so do so mi do. It's just once. Do mi so do so mi do. So that is how it is played. So I will take it slowly for you to get it. So this is it. is of great importance that when you are learning this, try to play it as slow as possible. With time, the speed will come on its own. I'm not playing it that fast, and it was intentionally. Just try to play it slowly and slowly and as slow as possible. With time, the speed will come. When you try to start playing it very, very fast at the first time, you end up making a lot of mistakes and not getting it well. So I encourage you, try to play it as slow as possible. So that is how I played the run. If you are new to my channel and you want to be notified whenever I upload new videos online, I will advise you to use the subscribe button and click on the notification bell. With that, it will enable you to get notification anytime I upload new videos online. If you learned one or two things from my videos, please and please click the like button and share with your friends so that others will know that my videos have some useful content. I would so much love to hear from you. I would so much appreciate your comments. And if there is any tutorial you want me to make, please drop it as a comment. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. God bless you.